The virtual war there ahead of West Bengal polls now cutting across to Karnataka. The recent political climate in Karnataka has not been the best. After dealing with disgruntled members within his cabinet, B.S. Yediyurappa now braces for another surprise. The BJP high command has overruled all three Rajya Sabha candidates proposed by the Karnataka chief minister and his core committee there. B.S. Yediyurappa had proposed names of hotelier Prakash Shetty, sitting Rajya Sabha MP Prabhakar Kore and Ramesh Katti, the brother of current cabinet minister Umesh Katti. The BJP high command, in fact, however, overruled these suggestions and made way for lesser-known members Iranna Karadi from Belagavi and Ashok Gasti from Raichur. These are the candidates for Rajya Sabha elections who the BJP high command has chosen. Rajya Sabha elections there to take place on the 19th of June. In fact, the Karnataka Congress, meanwhile, is backing JDS Supremo and former Prime Minister Devegowda, who's also a prominent Wakkaliga leader in Karnataka, along with former Union Minister Mallikarjun Kharge, who's also been nominated by the Congress. In fact, these are candidates of the Rajya Sabha. Here, we're looking at a clear snub by the BJP High Command. Let's take a quick listen to what our political analyst G. Ulaganathan really said on Karnataka's political situation here. Mr. Ulaganathan, all the three familiar names proposed by B.S. Yediyurappa and the BJP camp in Karnataka has been overruled by the BJP high command. What's your take on that?
It's a clear snub on the Chief Minister Yediyurappa because he convened a high-powered meeting before recommending the three names. And including the state BJP President Nalin Kumar Kattil. So both were there and they recommended these three names. But by rejecting all the three names, the High Command has sent out a clear message that they want to reward loyal party workers. The two people who have been selected, Mr. Iranna Karadi and Ashok Gasti, they were not at all well known. Nobody knew them. Most of them, they were not even state leaders. They were only district leaders. One was a district president of Belagavi and the other one was a district president of Raichur.
Let's take a quick listen to what Yediyurappa had to say with this regard.
Our core committee, we have recommended few names. Afterwards, All India President consulted with me. Then they have finalized these two names. For that, only in Bharatiya Janata Party, a common worker will be given such an opportunity. Not at all. This is all that depends upon a central government decision. Our center and team has taken final decision with consultation with us. And that is, we are all agree for that. And it's a very good choice.
Hi everyone, Preeti Chaudhary here. Hope you like this video. For latest news and analysis, like and subscribe to the India Today YouTube channel. And don't forget to press the bell icon to stay updated. Thank you for watching.